Today's the big day, isn't it? Ready to set sail for that island everyone's talking about.
It is said our people lived peacefully until the men appeared from the sea, intent on making our lands their own.
In Greedfall, the world and your story are ever-changing based on the choices you make. You'll enter the island of Teer Fradee, not to act as an assassin or soldier. First and foremost, you are a diplomat, with all the social powers and status that come with it. You're free to explore every faction's settlement and deal with the powers that govern each. To overcome the challenges ahead, you'll need to befriend members of every faction, some of whom will journey, fight, and talk alongside you.
Your Majesty, I shall present you to the governor. Come.
Princess, Majesty, you are most confusing, but thank you for your help.
Compose your party of three from anyone who's joined you so far, but choose carefully. Each companion brings something different to combat. Kurt, your loyal master of arms and mercenary of the Coin Guard Guild, makes for a great frontline warrior. Meanwhile, Afra, a talented scientist from the Bridge Alliance, specializes in ranged weaponry, such as rifles and throwable explosive vials. Regardless of who you choose, be sure to regularly switch out and upgrade your companion's equipment and weapons, or you may find yourself overwhelmed in battle. During dialogues and diplomacy, your party members will chime in and react depending on your choices and what's being said.
My son, it is clear this woman has no intention of helping us.
I ask you to forgive these foreigners. They do not know our customs.
For example, Siora is a Teer Fradee native, fiercely protective of her people's rights. Sides strongly with someone antagonistic to the natives while in her presence, and an angry interruption may force your hand into bloodshed.
Don't tell me that you are going to humor this crazed assassin.
Be sure to pay close attention to your party members' needs. Each has their own story and unique personal quests. Ignoring them for too long may even cause them to leave the party. Petrus is a missionary of Teleme with a remarkable way with words and an outwardly fatherly nature that masks deep-rooted ambitions. Vasco, a captain of the seafaring knots, is one of the more secretive, closed members of your party. Spend time with the captain and complete his personal questline, and he'll inevitably open up. Develop close friendships with all of your companions, and some may even lead to romance. Never forget, relationships in Greedfall can be as uncertain as the seas that ravaged Teer Fradee's shores.
Constantine, I'm here. Pull yourself together.
Nothing said or unsaid can be taken for granted. Ultimately, the choices you make will shape the future of the island.
We didn't want this fight.
And the lives of all upon it.
You are too blind. Too renaissance to understand.